Hello there from Delta Blues Tips, where I'm going to show you a Robert Johnson type walk down. This can be used and played lots of different ways, but I'm just going to do it at a nice, slow, steady pace so that you can try and follow this. This is what it sounds like. Lots of different ways there. See the difference, the slightly different pace upon the last one by accident. One more time. Many different ways of ending that. But that's just my way. So let's have a look what I'm actually doing there, folks. Okay, long A. That's where we're going to end up. And just as a little aside, where this finger is, if you played an F chord there, and added your little finger there, you'd have a 7 chord, the A7 chord. You see people playing it this way. Johnson used to play it this way a lot, judging by the photograph of him. But anyway, where that little finger is, we play now a D7 chord. We've got an A7 again. Add that little finger on the B string. A chord, take it off. A7 chord. Let's go in close there and just see how we're bringing that down. Or it's really out of that A chord, as I've just explained, so it could do. But I'm just going to take that one and that one. Just bend this one slightly up and choke it. So, A7. Go one fret back. Fret back, then into the long A, put your finger here, because we're walking now. I'm going to add the A7. Which is just that simple chord there. And end on this fret on the B string. Weird. I like that hand. I'll do that again. Take a look at this finger. These fingers here, ultimately. Now what I'm doing, I'm going to play the A7. Thumb, finger, finger. Add your little finger on this hand onto the B string and just catch it like that. So you get. It's a good thing to practice your speed on. And we move back a fret. Back a fret. The G string and the E string at the 5th fret. Bending the G string up slightly. That's getting done with thumb and second finger. Into the A. Long A, remember? See how that went now? Let's just take a look right out at the full thing here. Again. Technique there, not much technique to it really, it was almost a mistake. You can flick this like this, this 7th. I've got my finger underneath the bottom string and what I'm doing is this, like that. That's the 5th fret on the B string. So that's ways of doing. And you can finish in an E. Last little bit there, I just went mad, really, didn't I? But you know, that's allowed. I've been off the game a long time. And that little tip may help you in your acoustic style. And the thing to do with these things all the time, which I never gave you the tip to, is when I'm going like this, just hitting the guitar, like. Not enough. Listen to what you're actually doing. Slowly. Get that little bit of feel in there. The idea? Takes a bit of time. But if you work at it, it's well worth it in the long run. Better than just banging away at the guitar. Anyone can do that. You've got to get your own little feel in there. So you may not do it exactly like me, and you may find a faster way of doing it than I'm doing it. More complex. Just mess around with the idea. Good to be back. And thanks for all the nice comments on my last 2 vids. Really appreciate that. So I'll catch you later.